Houston Story is brought to you by the Houston SPCA. Today's story features not one, but three adoptions. Tony reached out to the Houston SPCA's equine team, specifically looking for horses that had been in their care for a long time. And she came to meet several of them that the team picked out and decided she had room in her heart for all of them. Leonidas had spent 5 years waiting for his forever home, but he needed a special family because he had suffered traumatic physical abuse and didn't feel comfortable around people. That's a horse we're talking about. Havana was rescued along with 200 other horses from Conroe, 200 case back in 2015. She was blind in one eye, so she kept being overlooked by other adoptees. And finally, Melissifant was one of 88 mini horses rescued just before Hurricane Harvey hit last year. She had a defect in her hind leg that would require extra veterinarian care for the rest of her life, but that didn't stop Tony from welcoming her into their family, and these three lucky horses will live out the rest of their lives feeling nothing but love. And joining us now from the Houston SPCA, who also has a very big heart, Lisa Tynan, along with 9-week-old Scotty,
yes,
who Scotty's a recent grad, right?
He is. He just graduated from our bottle baby nursery. He's only 9 weeks old, and so he is still very new to this world, but he's handling everything so well. This little kitten is so brave. He's trembling a little bit, but he's exploring everything. He's also chewing on the microphone because he wants to be part of this as much as possible.
I love like the Cleopatra eyeliner on this cat.
Isn't he glamorous?
Oh, very glamorous.
And he has two brothers that look just like him. So if you don't get this one, we have a couple others that could do just as well.
And I'm glad you said that because you have a Memorial Day special going on.
We do. And this Memorial Day special is extra special because it's for our military active duty and veterans. So if you have a military ID, you can get our adult cat 6 months or older or a large dog for just $20 Saturday through Monday.
Gotta love it. Lisa, thanks so much for coming
in.
Thank you. Good luck, Scotty. I have a feeling not going to be there very much longer. For more information, how you can adopt a pet, just visit HoustonSPCA.org.